Would you believe this incredibly creamy pate is vegan? Right, let me show you how. You will need cooked borlotti beans. Now puree your beans with garlic, lime juice, vegan cream cheese, vegan butter and chopped herbs. Next, line your ramekins with butter, pour in the pate and leave it to set in the fridge for about 2 hours. Enjoy your pate with pickled walnuts, bread and salad. Make sure you hit the follow button for more recipes.